She's willing to sacrifice our TV over it.